That was the good to go. Thank you, Oliver.
Waking up to remember my passing dreams as we walk down the streets of the city, and we sing down the streets.
Sleepyhead.
Dreamt that you were in my bed with me.
Stone or Spring? Okay. Righto. Thanks, PTV.
Walk alone.
song. We have one song called Spooked. Yeah, thank you everybody for being here. Very, very cool. I don't need to speak in the microphone for that. Thank you. You're welcome.
For what?
Okay, cool.
Ask you guys some questions, so stick around. Do you want to come introduce everyone in the band?
Sure.
Their names.
Sure. Do you guys want to like
come introduce us,
or do you want me to like just point and? Hey, anyway, we got Oliver on bass, Neil on drums, and Patrick. On keys. Yeah. And I'm Amy. Hi.
Bruce. Wait, who are you?
Amy. I'm Amy.
Are you guys all students here?
Indeed we are. What is that, a hat?
Yeah.
Thank you. We're all students here at SUNY Purchase.
Cool.
Purchase.
So you met here?
Yes.
Cool. Where did your band name come from?
A lot of brainstorming kind of in class and stuff, maybe, you know. I always liked the word loner. It might actually have to do with SUNY Porches that went here to some extent, just like inspiration from those lyrics a little bit and like being in this place, you know. I was staring at a Poland Spring bottle, put the words together, hey. You guys like that?
What would you say like your main musical influences are?
Oh man. I gotta say, who? Bruce Springsteen?
Lil Yachty?
Yeah. can we all stand here? Is that cool?
Yeah.
Okay. I feel fun. I want everyone to be a part, you know? If they want. Anyway, the question. What was the question?
Musical influences.
Death Cab for Cutie. Rilo Kiley. Cool. Stuff like that. Cool. I know everyone knows. Yeah.
Are you guys all music, Modest Mouse? Are you guys all music majors? Or?
Yeah.